As refugees from Afghanistan continue to resettle here and around the country, local organizations are stepping up to help make them feel at home. Here at home today, the Salvation Army and the Jewish Family and Community Services and others held a drive to collect donations for things that many people don't necessarily think about when they're helping out. Donated items like furniture, home decor, and appliances, all in an effort to make life just a little bit easier.